So yeah, we're actually at the part two of Ray, and this was actually one of the very first games I've ever played. So let's get straight into it, shall we? Okay. This movie contains more detail than the first and may lag some for some viewers. If you have a computer that is below 800 MHz, then you should probably change the detail to low or medium in the options. The movie was made and can be viewed perfectly with all the software that whatever you guys have. If you're confident your computer can handle it anyway, click continue. You can change the details settings anytime in the movie by right-clicking, then going to the quality tab. Headphones are recommended. Oh, I perfectly have headphones. Hello. Okay. Let's do this. Oh, that song, I remember. That was really good. I was expecting Michael Bay's name to be on there for the explosion part. Yeah, I haven't even played this game since back at my grandma's house. It was on my aunt's computer, by the way. Don't ask why. Alright. Okay, shut up. Okay. Oh, we're at McDonald's right now. He just threw a pickle on the window. Oops.
Hey, thanks for bringing Michelle back. I got your money in the car, but before we get to that, there's another job I want you to do. These Mexican pricks have been moving in on everything we have set up. Now I have something you need to see. Come outside.
Oh shit, my leg! Ah! Oh god damn it! I pulled my muscle. It's that same dude from the first game, and he's licking what he thought is gonna be a freaking pickle. The war vet.
This here is Cheech. Cheech isn't the main problem between the two. It's his friend Jose. Take Cheech back to your place. See if you can make him talk. I want his friend taken care of. After you're done, you give me a call. I'll arrange something else for you. Your money's under the seat.
Dope. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Alright, map instructions. This is a map of your city. Each blue location is a job or location you can visit. For some jobs, you are able to buy things. Buying things decreases the money you start off with. Finishing missions increases it. At the end of the movie, the amount of money you have left will determine your rank, as will the scores you receive for your choices. And unlike Ray Part 1, they will be totaled automatically this time. Use the navigation menu on the left to see what things mean on the map. Though, for some missions, you're able to buy different handguns. Ray will always carry his Deagle. Each mission has many paths, so one playthrough, Ray Part 2, will not show you anything near the whole thing. Good luck. Huh, Dice City. It reminds me of GTA Vice City for some reason. Okay, we need to go here. Okay. It's not letting me do anything. Hold on. Wait, safe house? Oh, there we go. Okay. The font is like Vice City. I swear to God. I mean, God. Alright, map screen. Oops, holy shit. Okay. Balcony? Holy shit. Okay. Electro Cheech. Ray needs to know where your friend Jose is and where he can find him. He has an electric stun baton. And he's going to use it. You're on the 27th floor in his apartment, so falling from here wouldn't feel the best when you hit the bottom. To resist, you must click your mouse button as fast as you can the meter from reaching the bottom. If it reaches the bottom, you will go into an unconscious state, meaning you let go and fall to your death. The more you can resist, the better your score will be. Click repeatedly to stay conscious. Holy shit. Oh my god. Okay. Alright. Am I confident to do this, guys? Am I confident? I hope so. Okay. Ah! You survived. You can either keep going or give in to what Ray wants. If you keep going, he'll probably make it harder than before. You can't hold out forever. You know what? Give in. Let's give in. Okay. Nobody can hold out forever. You did your best, but now you have to tell him where Jose is. Okay. Holy shit. Did he just kill him? This is like freaking Hitman blood money. Apparently, Jose will be on a boat tomorrow night. A boat full of cops on the other side of the town. Since you have a lot of time, you can drive there and get yourself ready. Luckily, Chichi's uniform is a perfect fit, so you'll be able to get on board easier. All you need to do is figure out how you're going to kill Jose. I want to be honest with you guys. I never remembered, like, when I was a little kid, like, I was about, like, 6 years old. I never remembered to, like, freaking, like, do all those freaking mini games, like, as a little kid. Like, I did not even remember it at all. Like, I remember, like, the particular scene, like, when they were at McDonald's. That's all what I remember, okay? Explosives. We got the knife and fiber. Holy shit, this is like Hitman. And the MP5. You know what? No. You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna go with the C4. You know what? We're gonna take the docks, so why the hell not? To kill a cop. Mission.
Sorry. Nobody gets in without an invitation.
Cheech sent me.
Oh, yeah? Cheech who?
Oh, shit. God damn it. Oh, my God. That is scary. Ah. Ace Rodri. Sandoval, Andreas.
So you know Cheech, huh? Well, you look like you do. Just don't tell anyone about this, okay? Alright, go through.
Closest call ever! Praise the Lord! Whew. Okay. Alright, this is Jose's room. Once the maid is gone, we can get to work. Okay. There he is. It looks like he's a little busy, so you'll have to take her out too. Oh, that is just... Jesus Christ, killing a lady like along with killing the target? Holy shit, that's a bit extreme right there. Damn. Okay. Holy shit, he's hauling ass. Knock him out. Oh shit. Damn. Alright, get the hell out of there. Okay. Cool. That's it? Oh. What? Okay. How? Is that really possible to, like, blow up the entire boat even though you just, like, you just planted a bomb in a freaking door? I don't think it would actually blow up the entire ship. It doesn't make sense. God damn it. Okay. Oh, one of those things. Fucking nostalgic right there. A pager? Got a new job if you want it. Come down to the bar, Pet Pete. Okay. Okay. Alright.
Here, take this. I want you to deliver it to this address. Get it there safely and do not open it. Mike here will go with you. If you fuck this one up, you can start finding your own jobs.
You know Ray never fucks up. Like, he is like one of the most professional. Like, he's like freaking Leon. He's like Leon from the The Professional. If you haven't seen that movie, I highly recommend you watch it right now. Like, turn off your web browser and just watch the movie. Okay. It reminds me of Scarface now. Wait, what the hell? Is that blood? Oh, it's probably ketchup. Holy shit. Tommy Vercetti?
Holy shit.
Did he just kill himself? This explains why nobody answered the door. It looks like these guys were ready to do a job or something. Give Pete a call. All right, Silent Ray. Ignore that.
Hey. Yeah, we knocked, but there's a bunch of fucking dead guys here. What do you want us to do? Right. Here, you said to read this.
Here's the scope you ordered. It should fit perfectly. Now, you've been checking the place for the last few days. You should know your way around pretty good. The plan still hasn't changed. You and the rest of your group are to do this deer. Take the money at the bottom of this box and exchange it for the drugs. These guys are a bunch of slippery fuckers, so it's good that you take this precaution. On the first hint, something is wrong. Waste them all! Take the drugs and get the hell out of there. Hopefully none of this will happen and everything will be sweet. Who knows? If you don't come back to me with the drugs, I don't want you working for me anymore. If you decide to fuck me with my money, the last face you ever see will be on the guy who delivered this. Come back to the bar when you're done and get rid of this message. This message will self-destruct in 3, 2, 1.
So, we replaced 5 guys with just us 2? While you're going down there, I came here to deliver this. I never agreed to this crap. This is bullshit.
Holy shit. You'll be going over to the bank to take out the guys inside. Mike will stay here to help. If you need it, from the window. With the PSG-1. Holy shit. Okay. You know, I'm going with the Deagle, screw it. Colombian crap.
Where is the money?
First I want the drugs, then you get the money. You know what? Here.
We have the money.
Oh shit. Okay, I fucked up. Alright, I fucked up. Well, you're the idiot that trusted me. Okay. That was my fault right there.
Where is the money?
You know what, screw it. First I want the drugs, then you get the money.
Turn around, that way.
I know it's gonna be the trap this entire time. Okay. Now, this deal seems really suspicious. He told you to go to the covered park of, part of the car park. That's most likely where you can make the deal for the drugs. Okay.
What's wrong with this thing?
Oh, you fucking retard. You didn't have the freaking safety on. It looks like the deal won't be going down after all. And what the hell is that idiot doing with the snipper rifle? It looks like you'll have to take these guys out by yourself. The only cover you'll have is the pole here. To move out of your cover, press the space bar. And to move back, press the space bar again. To aim, move your mouse over an enemy and shoot. If you run out of ammo, press R to reload. You can reload in and out cover by pressing R, either of them. Your Deagle holds 7 rounds, so aim carefully. If you get shots too many times, you will die and fail. If you kill the Colombians, you can try to escape. If the game locks up for any reason, right click, press play. Okay. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Wait, hold on. Spacebar is to go to cover. I should be able to left click. Oh, damn it! Oh, okay, there we go. Okay. Reload, reload. What the hell? Hello? Why did I do that? Is the game freaking glitching? hello? Cutscene? Oh, okay.
Put down your gun.
Oh, the safety.
I fucking told you! Oh my god. Pete has hired one of the most incompetent associates I have ever met in my life. Like, hire better people next time, Pete. Okay, continue. Oh shit. Yes! Okay, good shot. Now he has a chance to get away. Hell yeah. Damn! No, here, the deal didn't go down, and you need to get the drugs. This guy might be your only lead. You know what? Gun and wound. Holy shit. God damn! Fuck it, pop him. No. I'm gonna ask him where the drugs are.
There's no drugs. It runs off the highway in the back.
Oh, god damn. Matt Stone and Trey Parker, if you're watching this, please freaking add Ray into one of your shows. I'm begging you. Please. Please, if you come up with a new season, please add Ray. Okay. You know what? Crack him in the face. Let's do it. Holy shit! Oh my god! Oh.
Come back to the house. We need you for a minute.
Okay. The guard has been called back into the house. You can kill him, but it's better to wait and see where the house is so you don't have to find it yourself. Yep, that's true.
What do you want? I got this sack of shit. He was stealing our merchandise. Hey! So you just come out and have a smoke?
You still need to find out where the drugs are. From what you heard, that guy out back knows where they would be. First, you need to get rid of this guy. A. Stab the fuck out of him. Or B. Decapitate him. You know what? Let's see what happens if I decapitate him. Holy shit! God damn!
No, don't kill me! I'll tell you anything! Yes! Thank you.
Damn right he'll tell you anything. Or he'll find himself looking like one of his buddies back there. Now you need to find the drugs. Kill the shit that screwed the deal and get out of here.
This is it. This is where they keep the drugs. It's full of drugs, but what you're looking for is in there.
Then this is it. You don't need him anymore. A. Let him slip out of here. Or B. Sorry, buddy. You know what? Screw it. I need to put you out of your misery. I'm sorry. Good night. And, you'll be asleep permanently. I hope Mr. Sandman, gives you good dreams.
What the damn fuck?
Holy shit! Oh, man. Holy shit. 4 days later. Oh shit, he has a mustache. The drugs have been delivered to someone else. They decided to screw you and make money elsewhere. You have the location of where they are, but you need a helicopter to get there, as well as some gear. You know Pete wants the drugs, and you know he can get you what you need, as well as a paycheck. A lovely paycheck. Okay, let's do this.
Okay, I'll give you all the stuff you need. You go to the airport at 11 p.m. A pilot and your equipment will be waiting for you. But after I do all this, you better bring me those drugs back. Because if you don't, you know what happens.
Shit. You get dead if that happens. You have to go to the airport. You get in a helicopter and fly where the drugs are. Looking at the coordinates to a map, it's going to be cold. It's probably going to be in Alaska. Alright, let's do this.
Okay, let's go.
Here, let's see what we have here. You know what, screw it. I'm going to use the assault rifle. You know what? No. I want to use a Sicario pistol. Christ, I'm like freaking Navy SEAL. Holy shit, okay. It looks like someone's climbing down the side of a cliff. Your objective is at the bottom of it. You can either walk around or find another way to get there. You know what, fuck it, let's just cut the rope and it's sailed down. Holy shit. Stan? Oh god. Okay, that works. Thanks, Stan. Even though you're already dead. So, rest in pepperoni, Stan. And Wendy will be sad.
I don't know why we're out here. Nobody's coming. It's a waste of time.
Yeah. Well, I just hope we get paid.
Yeah, me too. Well, I'll finish up here and head back.
The guard over there has a snowmobile. You can use it to get to your objective quicker. What do you want to do? Blow his brains out with his own gun? Tie the back of his sled to a tree? Holy shit! Hold on. We need to do that. Hell yeah. Alright, let's do this. Holy fuck. Oh shit! Oh, fuck you, game. I don't care. That was actually great. Well, is he taking a piss? Well, too bad. You're going night-night. And I'm just going to leave you by the tree so everyone will think that you had ketchup for dinner and that you just fell asleep drunk with it. He shouldn't be seen here. You need to get to a bunker he was taking a piss at. His uniform would be useful if you were to wear it. Oh, that. Oh, this is the part I remember when I was a little kid.
Hey, buddy, you got a light? Hey.
Fuck! Fuck my life. To get inside the facility, you need an ID scan to open the security doors. Scan your index fingers. Oh, you know what? I remember. This is actually back when I was 6 years old, so bear with me. Holy fuck! I don't remember that. Garlic. What kind of last name is that? What the fuck?
Hey!
You have no idea what they're keeping the drugs. Wandering around a building you've never been in might look pretty suspicious. It's best to ask someone your way. What I was about to say, is that
what are you looking for? It's downstairs in the lockup.
That's Ray's distant cousin. You know what? Put him to sleep. Yeah. Good night. Alright, whatever.
Control, we have a problem out here.
Uniform. Shoot at will. I repeat, we have an intruder.
Is that a
base.
Holy shit. Oh god, what's gonna happen?
I know I've seen him. He's in the elevator. Hey, he's got Milt's uniform on! Shoot him! Now, who are you, motherfucker?
Dude, no!
Tell him the fucking cleaner did this?
He just got a freaking janitor to wear the uniform.
Listen,
holy shit!
You hear that? I think there's someone up there.
Yeah, I see him too.
Hey,
I ain't getting paid for this shit. Mission complete. You don't care about anyone, anything, as long as you have a fat paycheck at the end of the day. The only thing you have to think about is your next hit. This is the second best rank you receive. Yes! Okay, let's continue.
Hey, Pete. What is here to see you?
Does he have the drugs with him?
Man, something went wrong.
Good, fellas.
Yeah, I see. Ray? You should have done your fucking job right.
God damn it! No! The end, or is it? No. Oh my god, no! Oh man. I heard that, as far as I know, I think there's actually a part 3 to this, which I'm not, like, fully sure, but if there is, then I'll let you guys know, so... I guess this is actually the end of the series, like, this early. God damn. That is, like, the most devastating ending I've ever seen, or is it? God. Well, anyways, guys, hopefully you enjoyed this video, and if you did, be sure to hit that subscribe button. Because subscribing makes you feel good! And by the way, guys, I, enjoyed, making, videos with you, and, I'm really glad to, make another one with you guys. It's been such a very long time since I did it. I'm really sorry that I have not made a video ever. So, see you guys next time. Bye!